Hey there, Peach Looks and Dudes. Welcome back to Look How I Do Things. And I got this a little while back, closer to the John Wick's bounty stuff, but I have not been able to put this together until recently. And, of course, don't mind the background noise. Of course, you know, I've got the kids now since they're off from school and whatnot, so it might be a little noisier in some of my recordings. That's just how it is, guys. Like, that's life. I'm a father, got two kids, so... But, yeah, I don't know. It was just really fun to yet again get another win. Like, I don't know what's happening to me. Like, I try, but it's not like that's the main thing on my brain. But still, I had a good time with it. Just, I just go and see how long I can survive. Sometimes it works out, sometimes it doesn't. But I'll let you be. I hope you Peach Soaks and Dudes have an awesome day. If you want to subscribe, if you want to like, if you want to leave a comment, that's great either way. And if not, still, that's you. You do you, all right? So, Peach Soaks Dudes, until I see you in the next one, which is coming out really, really soon after this one, if not already. It's actually week three challenges that I went ahead and kind of mashed and combined all together. But anyway, enjoy John Wick and getting a win, all right? See you later, Peach Soaks Dudes. Bye-bye.